Once again, welcome in Accounting Education. Today we will learn how to delete dead companies. Suppose I select a company. It is dead because when I choose this company, the tally.eip9 will close. Check this. Select Vinod and company. You are seeing this, and if I OK, tally will close. Now for deleting this Vinod company, I will again open tally.eip9. Now go to Vinod company's code word 1004. Just open my computer, go to C drive, go to tally.eip9, click data. And here this is 1004. These are the files. So just press the shift plus delete for deleting this company. Now escape in tally. Again enter the select company. Now there is no Vinod company in the list of companies. It means dead company is deleted by going to C drive. Thank you very much.